We will see schools begin to wrap up a remote learning in the coming weeks as school calendar end dates vary from district to district. Until then, schools are continuing to provide services to students, including remote learning and much-needed meals. We're proud to say that more than 1.3 million meals have been served by our schools across our great state during these extended school closures. Now, both Governor Parson and the State Board of Education recognize and reiterate the importance of celebrating our class of 2020. We have urged school leaders to think about creative ways to honor Missouri's graduating seniors and to celebrate their accomplishments, but in a way that protects public health and abides by social distancing protocols. This will look different for each district as graduating class size across Missouri's range from 2 students to nearly 2,000 students. We hope our seniors know how truly proud we are of them as they each take the next step into their future. Also, many people are wondering about what summer school will look like. Districts and charters are working to find the best solution they can for their students, families, and staff members. To help with that, our department issued guidance on summer school to our leaders last week. This guidance was informed by task force recommendations that emphasized scheduling flexibility to help accommodate these unique times, as well as establishing expectations for both remote and face-to-face summer learning opportunities. While summer school remains optional for most of our students, this may be a time that more families consider this opportunity for learning, given the extended building closures. Last but certainly not least, DESE is preparing to distribute millions of dollars from the CARES Act to our local schools in the coming weeks. Missouri schools will receive $117 million from the USDA to reimburse schools for meals served during these extended closures. Today, DESE team members are submitting the final necessary information to the U.S. Department of Education to receive the $208 million that Missouri is getting for the Elementary and Secondary Education School Emergency Relief Fund. Our agency is doing all that we can to prepare for the incoming funds so that we can get those much-needed dollars out to schools as quickly as possible. These funds will allow school leaders to address remote teaching and learning challenges and other important educational needs resulting from COVID-19. And finally, we look forward to working with the Governor's Office and the Department of Higher Education and Workforce Development in implementing the Governor's Emergency Education Relief Fund. Once again, thank you to the many school leaders, educators, and school support staff members, as well as our parents, grandparents, and guardians at home, who have worked tirelessly to ensure that our children continue to take part in educational opportunities during this time of uncertainty, and for continuing to do so in the coming weeks. Thank you.